tell the great time.
You already have.
You can't. You can't do it again.
Fuck you, game.
Oh, intense action. So good. Oh, baby.
Oh. He didn't even go through the door.
Why'd you close the door?
I forgot how to go through doors.
He's slamming.
My only weakness.
I slam it because
sit
the
there we go. Finally, something to do.
Just sit down, really.
Hey, so.
It's imperfect
self. And now he's perfect self.
Didn't we just fight him?
You guys are kidding me.
But yes.
He's powered up a little bit.
I got him. I'm blinded.
Slap.
So what is Cell? Is he like
just
a...
Just watch this, and then he absorbs them both.
Oh my god! What the heck?
He eats them.
He just sucked them through his tail.
Into his toll. Into his ass and into his stomach. He eats reversely.
It explains why everything...
So he just skips second form. Fine. Sure.
They never make a second form in this.
Okay.
I'm surprised
or third form. For Frieza. Frieza has second and third.
No,
about pacing. Holy shit. That fight lasted a lot longer when it was like... when he's trying to get...
That explains everything.
If I suck in enough air, I'll be smart!
That's not this is why Trunks...
That's not what happened before.
Alright, I don't understand. Like, they have, like... Hey... It didn't happen that fast before.
Right? Jesus.
They're just there watching the entire time. Like, shouldn't they know what
the order of things is different? Cell
saw how much. See, he's explaining it to Overkai that that's not the way it should have happened.
Hyperbolic.
Shouldn't they know, though? Shouldn't the Kais know that that didn't happen? Or that shouldn't have happened? But if he's already
achieved his perfect form, I think we have to fight 16, 17, 18.
Cell games will happen.
Why don't you
pop in? What?
I said, shouldn't the Kais already know what happened and what didn't happen?
No, because Elder Kai has dementia. It's a very serious condition.
God damn it, Bobby.
I will hit you.
Bobby, you shouldn't make fun of people with dementia. Than you
were back then. Was he? I think you just messed up saying his name. I don't think he's making fun of dementia.
Fuck you!
What happened with dementia? What are you talking
about? It's an insult to King Kai. Villain and Android 18
won't get married? What?
What?
He got
that's so important. Are you?
That
it is. It is important.
Girl, get your priorities straight.
Otherwise, you know she's got it straight. She knows.
Please, you can be so dense. Where's it, Karen? What is Krillin 19's daughter?
Where's she looking at?
So important. It's
time to she's slipped off into the gym.
She loves weddings.
That's why.
She loves weddings.
She does. With this part
of history. She likes cooking and weddings. You're the worst with
romance stuff. She likes romance stuff, but you do know how to punch things.
I'll punch romance!
He barely knows how to punch things.
Yeah. Hey, it's okay. Trunks.
If anything, he gets
Trunks
an hour.
Gets a girl.
Anyways, do
Trunks
your best.
Get a girlfriend.
That's like 30 years older than he is.
Yeah, but now she went younger. She went younger, though.
What?
She wished to be.
I'm confused.
She's like in a 7-year-old body where he's like.
What?
No, he's like 10.
I'm confused.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Dragon Ball Super.
Hey, 767. Piccolo.
Piccolo. I have fangs.
Trunks, what are you doing here? You were supposed to be in the hyperbolic time chamber.
Oh!
Trunks, girl.
Who are you?
Nobody questions it.
I think he does for a second. Yeah. I think he,
but then you just stopped giving a shit.
Wait, where'd the other two go?
Bye, Piccolo.
There you go.
Piccolo.
Bye.
We're the best. We don't need this help.
Bye, Piccolo. Have fun wherever you went. Oh, now you're
back.
Why isn't Piccolo fighting 17
to,
like, distract him or something?
I don't know.
Provide time.
Activate Bites
in the Dust.
Then
go back to the dust.
Oh!
He activated Bites in the Dust.
Oh no! Oh,
no, I cut you.
I thought the thing stopped working. I was like, shit.
Yeah, no.
Oh!
Big Green Bug Man!
It's no.
He's got a basketball on his head.
I know. Now, can you tell if he talks from his crotch or his mouth?
Yes.
Both. At last.
Just let Piccolo get the shit kicked out of him.
Alright, Android 18 is helping us.
Oh.
So...
And 17.
No, we gotta get
lost. So wait.
It's Piccolo!
Blow the fuck up.
Well, there goes Piccolo. Now 17.
No, Piccolo!
You have to get it.
He said his name. That means he's deserving. What a miss.
No, went over there.
Right at him. It is time for me to turn.
Though I have not yet met Goku. Kick. Get him with the leg again. Get him with the leg. Get him. Kick him in the face and then push him, kick him down to the ground.
It's cutscenes.
I'm angry at you.
It's just.
Right, 17 and 18 go.
They went away.
Yeah.
Because that's what Cell just wants those two.
Killer Queen this shit.
What happened if Cell did
it for Jeez!
Holy shit, yeah, Vice the Dust activated right there. Now
face me. See, the reason he's able to absorb 17 and 18 is because,
get in my tail.
Yeah.
See, the reason he's able to absorb 17 and 18 is because they're mostly, biological. Because they're not actually androids, they're cyborgs.
Yeah, okay. Well, Android 16
is full android. He's a robot.
Okay. Oh my god!
Yeah, the good news is they have like 6 levels until Super Saiyan.
There's a lot of iron in their bodies because they're cyborgs.
Steel.
Whatever.
It's an iron alloy.
Iron. It's good for his, blood.
Welcome back. Great work out there.
I'm surprised Cell doesn't like absorb the Z fighters.
I'm impressed.
You think if he absorbed Yamcha would make him better or worse?
Worse.
Sure. Or just more Yamcha.
It's negative. It makes his power go down.
No, he just knows how to play dead now.
In the end, and he's the spirit ball. Cell absorbed and honestly, that's the most cool technique that Yamcha
and attained his perfect form, right?
Yeah, but then he got killed by No, he didn't.
He gets killed by Super Saiyan 2.
Why does Trunks have lipstick?
No, I was thinking about Yamcha.
Yamcha doesn't die.
I know, he was about to die.
Who? Which one?
He gets killed by
Trunks.
Oh, it's just the shadow.
I was thinking about Dr.
What, you think Trunks is gonna go walk around with?
We'll zoom in on that like, in post, and we'll see. If
you wanna
fight
me about this map?
It's Shadow, because he doesn't actually have lipstick. That they wouldn't make multiple models.
One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We need to keep.
See, look, she has Shadow on also.
Yeah, see.
See?
God, everybody's got lipstick.
Not everyone has lipstick. Oreo doesn't wear lipstick.
You should go and
well, see, no, maybe when she
does it,
when she acts pretty, she will.
Actually, she does. She doesn't put it on her lip, though. That, what do you think her tattoos are? They're not actually tattoos. It's makeup. Really?
I'm pretty.
She feels real pretty when.
I'm pretty.
It's her battle paint. That's what she calls it.
I'm gonna go out in the town looking like this.
Look for
when
clothes.
She battles and stuff, when what she feels, like, whenever she feels like. She needs to get pretty
she
up.
She was
stuff.
The most
she
righteous won. Saiyan on planet Vegeta.
I can't believe we're talking about
beating up thugs.
No, I'm not like. No,
she
I mean that. We're talking about, like, we know how she acts.
She goes back in time.
Wait, why are we talking to Trunks? Where's Elder Kai?
It's like a fucking
Where's
dress
King
up
Kai?
Doll.
Where's
Fuck, Bobby!
Where's
a fucking dress up doll? Like.
What are you doing, Ian?
We all know that she does did.
Still got plenty of time.
Oh, there's Elder
Guy. She's pointing at herself.
To do another.
Alright, go for it.
Good job out there. I think next is,
Good job! Go on
time patrol.
We're gonna go time patrol!
We're gonna patrol time.
Are we doing our job finally?
We're watching time.
We've been doing our job.
Oh.
We do a great job.
Didn't you just see we kicked 17 and Cell's ass?
I don't know, I thought... so wait, I thought time patrol was just you just patrol time.
Correct. Basketball.
Basketball, yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, I want an ice cream.
Believe hard enough, it could be.
Dude.
After
Cell
reached his dude, is the ice cream coming?
It's the fucking ice cream. Something called. Ooh, that is ice cream!
Got it.
Hang on, people.
The ice cream truck just came to visit.
I think the ice cream truck is here.
I don't think it's here.
Oh,
no, oh.
Sorry, false alarm!
Oh, god damn it!
Oh,
you lied to me!
Anyway, Soul Games.
Damn you!
Soul Games! The participants should it's time for Soul Games! Aren't you ready for the games?
I mean,
Cell Games.
I mean, Oreia has a stand, so she's kind of cheating. She can just like have psychic powers.
Nah, who cares? Nah, who cares, Matthew?
People can count.
Wait, I hear the music.
Well, here's the thing.
It may be next door.
Here's the thing. If she's a time traveler,
yeah,
and she can blow people up,
yeah,
it's basically bites the dust.
Yeah.
Yeah. She is bites the dust.
Congratulations, Matthew. You put two
She's
and two together.
She's Killer Queen bites the dust.
You see, because we got separated from Kira.
What?
Yeah.
I'm
our
confused.
Form shifted
into I'm confused.
A beautiful Saiyan.
Are we?
Warrior from the Demon Realm! Or Bite
Total. Age 767.
I'm thinking.
Is that Goku?
That is Goku.
No, that's Gohan.
What? Wait, why did you show that?
That's Goten.
Wait.
That's Goten. No, that's Boo.
I have a question. Why did they just show that and then just go to here in the desert?
Wow, dude, you guys are teaming up on him.
I thought you were aware of
that. Stop cheating.
Alright, I'll blow him up. Insist on fight.
Alright, get those fingers ready.
It's the Pinot!
Fingernails.
Killer Queen again.
Are the fingernails a color?
Alright, click on him.
I like how.
Click on him.
He's not even paying attention.
No, he wants to kill Trunks.
Click on him.
What are you doing, Chuck?
I don't know. I think Matthew's having a stroke.
Click on him. Yeah, see, you clicked on him.
Jeez!
See, you clicked on him.
I think now he's a bit of a
dick.
Wait, where's Goku?
Yeah, we have to leave with Dialogue.
Now it's your turn, Gohan.
What? Where are
they? He took like 21
hits. I have a question!
Hey, he's. Oh, well,
wait.
Come on, you're locked on now.
Wait! I have a question!
Just take that.
There
we
go. Wow. Okay.
Why are they. Okay, you can hear.
Tired. You got a hit in the head. I'm sorry for the
wait. Everything is ready. It's Underboot.
My god.
Is that her superhero name?
Yes.
She's not a superhero.
She's a super villain.
She's a
super villain. And a brilliant scientist.
She looks like a wizard.
Yes?
She looks like a wizard from an MMO.
Probably is.
She was designed for an MMO.
She looks like a
Dragon
wizard
Ball
from
Online.
Scarlet Blade.
Dragon Ball Online.
Yeah, there was an MMO that she was designed for.
Oh, not quite a level up.
I think next one.
Oh,
you mean
shit.
This game, which is an MMO?
No, there was
a... No, okay, no, so... A lot of the assets for this
history,
game...
History lesson!
...were taken from Dragon Ball Online.
Oh, right. Baby.
Which was the original MMO.
Oh, there you go!
Of the Timebreakers and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what Mira and Toa was originally designed for.
So then what happens in Dragon Ball Xenoverse 1? I'm
sorry. It's pretty much the same. You fight Mira and Toa again. The old me
is here too, so wait, is this just like a game? Is this just like a remake of the first game?
No.
Oh.
It's different.
A lot of it is kind of this isn't the
first time we've seen similar. Not
so same missions.
Yeah, a lot of the beginning stuff is. You defeat in the first one. You defeat Mira and Toa, right?
Okay.
We're trying to open up a gate to the demon realm.
Uh huh.
Memes.
And this one.
What?
Get
Praise
out.
Praise
Lord.
In this one, it's a different Toa and
Praise
Mira.
Praise the sun.
Praise the Lord. Because you defeated them.
Mm-hmm.
And they may have some extra surprise.
They're talking
this time.
Man, we just do not care about what they're saying right now.
No, we don't.
No.
All we know is like beat up the guy, blow him up, we're good.
Look, we're just playing a game, Matthew. We're doing
Giant
it because
storm.
We're having fun.
Just sort of, it's sort of a game where you just
Oh
my god, it's babies. Oh my god. How did he do that even? How do you have those babies?
He
pooped them where'd they come from?
Unleash your hidden power.
You gotta beat six of them.
Oh, that one's like holding his cheeks and he's like, oh, hey.
Cell shooting here.
These guys are incredible.
You simply cannot
win.
Goku, you're strong. Oh,
I think
wait. Oh, you're fighting alongside Yamcha and Tien. Yamcha, play dead.
Make sure they don't hurt anybody when you're fighting.
Alright, you have to finish the last one by blowing it up. Whoever you are. That's the rule.
Damn it. I mean, we can
just
blow
it.
Honestly, I was just
going to
kill him.
What?
Bites the Dust is the best stando ability.
Yeah, Gohan. Emerald is gonna die.
So world though.
Congratulations.
Dead.
You were
GG. Not gonna power up.
Poison.
Hurtcore.
Don't even give a shit.
Android 16. What's happening here?
Accept it
all! Oh, not quite.
Not at the end.
Teen? Oh, sorry, TN.
Oh, you can't do anything.
Ah!
It's like, why is Teen here? Who's Teen?
Teen?
Yeah, but it's like TN, but. I thought there was two E's, sorry.
Teen?
Yeah, I thought it was like two E's. Teen. Just call him Mr. Satan, aren't they?
Not his first one.
No, it's Mr. Satan.
Mr. Satan.
It's Hercule Satan.
Why is Gohan such a pessimist? He's like, and we're all gonna die!
Because Gohan is a pessimist.
Why can't I kill this guy?
Because you're talking!
And Yamcha's dead again!
Yamcha!
Get the fuck up!
We can't! They're talking still!
Where's Yamcha?
Android 16! Hercule! Stop talking! Hercule. Shut up!
Revive him!
Fuck!
He's too dead.
Oh, he's
too
dead.
He is actually dead.
We can't! Fuck!
We can't fuck.
File!
That is what we need to know. We can't.
Oh! I'm going Super Saiyan!
Super Saiyan 2. I'm even more like a hedgehog.
Are you Sanic
now? Oh,
that
makes sense now. Sanic, yeah. Alright, blow them up.
That's why Ian's getting far away.
Now this.
Yeah. One shot.
How many did you kill?
Just one.
Gohan team.
Bro, he blew it the fuck up. Like,
Gohan's a teen here.
Gohan still needs your
help. Yeah.
Thank you, Trunks.
Yeah, Trunks.
Come on. Blow him up.
I don't want
him up. Cell, we're not your enemy here.
You're bluffing, child. Dude, like, Oreia is just pounding all three of his own juniors. Like,
that's all we had to do.
Dude.
That's all we had to do. The rest
kill his children?
On. Yeah, the rest is up to Gohan.
Gohan, do your.
And blow it up.
Yeah.
Level up.
5 points. Oh.
Oh. You know what that means?
They're going straight for Key Blast.
Yeah.
Until we get 50 on there.
Spread it all over.
40.
We're going 50 now. We're
40.
We go every 10 levels.
No, we're doing 20 now.
It's 40.
Oh!
We're doing 20. Since we're getting 5, we're doing 20.
He's all electric-y and stuff.
What?
There's a fucking portal.
What is going on?
Oh,
what is this? What is this?
Oh,
Jesus, there's an army of them! Holy shit!
It's Metal Cooler. It's metal.
30 of them.
Yeah, they're actually kind of easy.
Yeah.
Giant Storm probably kill like 3 of them one hit.
I woke you with a giant army.
Yeah, they don't even. They're
look,
so
look how little health they have.
These things are weak. What was I afraid of?
But Cell's here at the same time.
Oh yeah, then there's that guy.
This is
why is Cooler here?
Go fight Cell! We're fighting them!
You have better shit to do, man.
He's a movie, though.
Metal
Cooler! There are so many coolers! Are you putting in something, dude?
The big game star!
The big dirty star allowed me to cheat death! How can this be?
Be? Oh! Two, bitch!
Click the left click button. Whatever punches the person. Yeah, he's dead.
They gotta kill 8 of them.
We don't need Cell.
You gotta kill 8 of them! Ian, what are you doing?
We're trying to find them.
You're falling.
Trying to find the one.
See, one combo.
Yeah.
less than one combo.
One more.
Beat him up.
Listen to this music.
Wait till they're like semi-close together. I know.
Accept it all!
Get him.
Now
we're going to go into space, like
we're going to the
like
source
in
the metal coolers,
like in the Avengers.
But what about
movie?
That last one that was over there?
And,
no, that one's not going to do anything.
Changes history.
Yeah, sure. This is
going to
be.
And we're going to blow it up in there. We're going to throw in our nuke,
in there,
just like in the Avengers, except it's going to be Killer Queen's primary bomb. Then we're going to just blow it. We're going to touch space and then blow it up.
What?
She came back. Killer Queen has already touched space.
Yeah, we're going to touch new Namek.
This is welcome to new
Namek.
Oh, now
Namek.
We gotta fight six in
the
meta time.
Oh no!
Welcome to new Namek.
Killer Queen has already touched the planet.
Look at how beautiful these things.
This looks like the same place we were fighting earlier.
Look at these Namekians, guys.
This looks like the same place we were.
Oh, fuck off.
And we destroyed half the planet just doing that.
Did you give him a silver bar because he's metal?
Yeah.
No, when you have max HP,
yeah, you have
hit points. It
shows that they haven't been.
I got like 10 of them this time.
Dude, they're just sitting there watching you wail on this guy.
Yeah.
I mean, well, of course. What can they do but just. But
they can't die. They can't die. They can cheat death.
Accept it
all! Oh my god, him. That would have been cool.
It took too long to charge it up. This is like, I gotta do a fancy thing.
That's what she always does whenever she does a half you.
Yeah.
And it kills.
One. Guaranteed.
Multiple. It can kill one.
If they're in the vicinity.
What are you doing, Ian?
All of the other ones will get this
one.
Dude, like, I mean, completion.
Wait, why does this level look
like
so familiar? This area, like. No, did they just use the same
Yes, they did.
Yes. Yes. Why would they redesign Namek?
The same Namek, man.
But they have Frieza's ship in the back.
Yeah, no.
Why would they redesign it?
Yeah, why would they change it? Yeah.
But
they already have Namek.
Let them do it, alright?
So
Frieza's still alive.
So we hate this game then?
Frieza's still alive.
So wait, do we hate this game for an
why is Trunks here? We could have finished them all.
I know.
Now we're gonna fight
I guess
Bulma.
We don't hate this game then.
Okay. Yeah, well.
Do we hate this game or do we
no,
hate
yeah. yeah, I give it a 12 out of 6.
You would give
I
it.
That.
So
I respect
give,
that.
So you give it. It's, so you give your firstborn to him.
No.
Second.
Lastborn.
Second.
What if it was Dark Souls 3?
Do you really?
Accept it all!
Oh, that did surprisingly less damage. He called it off.
Middleborn.
Dark Souls 1.
No, I didn't
do that. Why am I giving away children? What the fuck? That's like, that's a hefty prize, William.
My wife.
What?
My wife. You can have my wife.
Why am I giving away children?
Hey. Be careful.
I'm careful.
I've seen you.
I'm gonna do sock puppets. Like, look, you're fighting my sock now.
They can't even see us doing what we're doing.
Fight my sock. Oh, no. Oreia is the sock. Oh, no. Sock puppets.
Oh, that's almost enough to, like, just kill them right now.
And they are, weak.
Oh, that's close.
Well,
oh,
well, there you go.
Oh,
look at how much health that took away. Oh, cool.
These guys are really weak.
I know. I'm just trying to tank
them. So now they're...
There we go. I have enough health.
Just to do that.
Yeah, that's all I wanted to do.
Beam them.
How could this be?
Oh no! I'm exploding!
He got this good.
Yeah, of course he is.
Hey, look, Matthew.
He got
did
it,
like the Avengers.
He got a serious
yeah,
case of explosion.
I mean, we are in space.
Oh
right
my
now.
Gosh, is it contagious?
Go back in time.
Wait, did I just say go back in time?
I just said go back in time.
Adventure, the Avengers, and like.
Not
oh yeah, before. Oh yeah, Back to the Future as well.
What?
Time Cop as well.
Back to the Future.
And of course, Time Cop.
They didn't explode anything in Back to the Future.
They could
no,
have.
No, but we go back to the future all the time.
Well, yeah.
Didn't
right. That's why I named one episode, Gotta Go Back in Time.
Didn't they blow up a train?
Well, no, the train. No. Yeah. Yeah, the train went off.
And of course, Time Cop, which is basically what the story is.
Father the Son, the last Kamehameha! Pretty sure they used Kamehameha after this point, so...
Shh, Ian, you're ruining the story!
He's gonna use the Father Son to
make more.
I'm here too!
And I'm going to help you.
No, you can go ahead.
Chunks, just stop. Just
I'll support you from the time nest.
Dude, look how much health he has. He has a green bar.
He's so powerful.
He takes a lot of damage though. Blow the fuck up.
Oh, it's like. What's so funny? I don't know if he blocked most of it.
I don't know, do something. Insane.
So, full power. It's for disrespect. The disrespect.
Oh no!
Yeah. You dodged it.
Just comes out of nowhere.
And you suck!
They're just
okay, I was about to say,
are you just gonna stand in the back and just keep doing it?
And this is for Uncle Napa!
Wow, didn't kill
him.
We killed Cell too.
Well, they're fucked
dead.
Up.
They're both dead. We're just here like.
Well, we fucked
we
up.
We need it.
We win!
Come here, man! Go!
We win! Come here, hey!
We just go up to him?
Oh, see him.
Wah!
It's a blue thing. Oh, yeah. Wah!
Yelling.
Yeah, we're there too. We're just there like.
Hey. Moria's in the back, just like, hey. Gee.
Oh, no.
Bakana.
Nani.
I'm gonna take a nap now. Hey, you reversed this.
Wait, your arm should be broken. That arm should have been broken.
Wait, where'd Goku go?
He's dead. He exploded.
What? Then how was he there?
Did it.
Was he
Spirit
there?
Goku.
Spirit Goku.
Yes, what the heck?
Yes, I did it!
See, they're flying, so maybe they should see him.
He actually pulled it off.
Maybe they can see her.
Wait, was Yamcha congratulating himself on the fact that he survived?
I live! I actually did it!
Nope, they didn't. Nope.
Look how happy he is! He's so fucking happy he survived.
I mean, he didn't die!
I lived! Hey!
Hey, he didn't die this time. That's something to be proud about.
How many times does Yamcha appear in the Blue Saga?
Not often enough.
Yeah.
Welcome back!
Yeah. Because of the power.
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? To see a swarm
of coolers show up. Is that what they're called? A swarm of coolers?
Yes.
Yeah. A gaggle.
A gaggle. But everything turned
out just fine. Gaggle. Thanks to Trunks. What the hell are you talking about?
Thanks to Trunks. What the fuck? I did all the fighting.
Thanks to Trunks. Like.
Bullshit! We killed all of them.
I didn't really expect a stunt like that.
Bullshit! We were the ones fighting the entire time, bitch. What do you think we've been doing? I had that all
planned out. Bullshit, you did.
See, no. Trump's not buying it. Trump's like, fuck.
What?
What? What? He wasn't.
What are you doing? What's good? Is this girl on her period? You sure don't
have it easy, do you? Hey man.
Hey, that's sexist.
Yeah.
Can't be sexist. I know that.
Just go on YouTube.
Get money. You can't do that.
Then I'll bleep it out.
I'll just bleep out that one.
Then I'll just edit it out.
That's a really long bleep.
I'll just edit it out.
Just bleep out the entire video.
Like, I would bleep it out, but that just takes so
long.
Sandwich.
Hey.
Sexist.
How long is the strongest?
It's been like 56 minutes.
Goku's not the strongest. We are the strongest.
So, well.
Yeah, new instructor. Oh wait, no, this is.
We're gonna slap Beerus's shit.
But that's not.
Oh
late,
yeah,
man.
That's. Oh yeah. She's,
oh god.
And we'll have to do these in order to unlock the other ones.
God damn it.
Which we might want to do eventually, but they're pretty bullshit and on
defeat Great Ape Nappa.
We're not gonna do it right now.
Well then, boys and girls.
So that's what we have to do before we
Nappa Wappa.
Oh, Android 17. Is he a mentor?
I don't know. Look.
Or no, I think it's just a quest.
Nappa Wappa.
All right, well, guys and gals.
That's what we call our Nappa Wappa. Nappa Wappa.
Yeah.
Nappa Wappa.
I can't believe we're gonna kiss.
Because we were babies.
Oh yeah, we can get
Lord's Log.
Lord's Log.
Oh my god!
But didn't we just? Isn't he an enemy?
Turles is up here.
He's a buddy now. It's how it works. Is how you beat you beat the shit out of somebody and then they become your friend.
Yeah, I think Turles is.
That's how anime works. All right.
Turles should be up here, I think.
Yeah, like just hiding.
Oh my god, 3D environment. You can go up the mountain.
Yeah, you can.
So great.
Nope, that's as far as
Skybox.
You can't even see the top.
Skybox. My immersion is broken. Oh no.
I don't want to be here
anymore.
Yeah, I
think Turles is supposed to be like on this cliff or something. I don't know. Or he might be for the.
Looks like he'd slip down. That's a very.
I don't know. Well, we're about to do. This is about to be an hour long episode in a minute here. So
it's not just literally one episode, bro. It's multiple.
Well, that means I have to sit an hour and figure out when goes where.
You'll figure it out. It's not gonna
happen. And then you'll
figure it out.
Yamcha.
Stand over his head. He'll never know you're there.
Yeah. He doesn't know anyway. Alright, Yamcha. Then there's.
They're not the brightest people, apparently.
I mean,
Raditz.
Do we use a Nappa?
Huh?
We got
a Nappa. Okay. There's somebody over here.
Where's over here?
Here.
Okay. Oh, could it be?
Rachel!
Rachel the greatest! Our greatest.
Wait!
Jet?
No, Android 18.
Yeah.
And then we have, I think, Gohan is over here.
Yeah.
Okay, Gohan. And then there's missions over this way. And of course, we got like Freezy Poo and stuff like that.
Yeah, but
I'm just checking out who's all here.
Nappa Wappa.
Anyway, we've been Pillars of Gaming.
Yeah.
I've been Ian.
I'm Bobby.
Oh, I've been Nappa Wappa.
What?
I've been Nappa Wappa.
Use your real name.
I've been, Nolans.
Okay.
Alright, that's fine. And I'm Ben William. We'll see you next time.
We'll see you guys next time on Dragon!
Searching around.
Dory.
Yeah, we'll take him.